While covering just less than 1% of Earth's surface, coral reefs support more than 25% of marine biodiversity. We can think about coral reefs as the ocean forest and the ocean as our closest ally against climate change. The ocean provides us with half the oxygen we breathe and absorbs 30% of carbon dioxide. However, in the last 25 years, half of the corals have been lost. This has a major impact not only on fish population but also on our future. A combination of natural stresses and anthropic factors, such as pollution and overfishing, amplifies climate change stressors, causing coral reef loss. To study coral reef degradation models, scientists need to gather and analyze massive amounts of data. The collection of image and video footage is a non-invasive monitoring technique widely adopted in underwater monitoring. New technologies as computer vision and artificial intelligence allow scientists to efficiently collect and analyze basic data, increasing the spatial scale of monitoring actions and their number in time. During the image acquisition, scientists dive along transepts, collecting overlapping images and using control points placed on the seafloor for georeferencing them. Then, employing structure from motion software, they build an accurate 3D model of the reef. Image-based 3D reconstruction allows ecologists to explore the reef composition across different geographical areas, understand the ecosystem cell status, and study changes across multi-temporal surveys. Analyzing the collected visual data requires a huge amount of time. To speed up data analysis, we developed TagLab. TagLab is an intelligent image analysis software that integrates different AI-based resources, specifically targeted to coral reef monitoring. It does not replace the human experience, but uses artificial intelligence to empower human abilities. The software automatically recognizes the coral species under study, measures the areas, and evaluates the change undergone by the seafloor over time. Here, TagLab has been used to estimate the loss of Posillopora following a strong thermal stress event in 2019 on the French Polynesian island of Moorea.